Aquí Moira, I'm going to read in Spanish, La rebelión de, paragraph from La rebelión de las masas, by José Ortega y Gasset. Tener una idea es creer que se poseen las razones de ella, y es, por lo tanto, creer que existe una razón, un orbe de verdades inteligibles. Idear, opinar, es una misma cosa. Con apelar a tal instancia, supeditarse a ella, aceptar a su código y su sentencia. Creer, por lo tanto, que la forma superior de la convivencia es el diálogo en que se discuten las razones de nuestras ideas. Pero el hombre masa se sentía perdido si aceptase la discusión. Instintivamente repudia la obligación de acatar esa instancia suprema que se halla fuera de él. I'm going to read in English now a translation of The Revolt of the Masses by José Ortega y Gasset. To have an idea means believing one is in possession of the reason for having it, and consequently means believing that there is such a thing as reason, a world of intelligible truth. To have ideas, to form opinions, is identical with appealing to such an authority, submitting oneself to it, accepting its code and its decisions, and therefore believing that the highest form of intercommunications is the dialogue in which the reasons for our ideas are discussed. But the mass man will feel himself lost if he accepted the discussion and instinctively repudiates the obligation of accepting the supreme authority lying outside himself. Thank you very much.